as you know, Santa died, sadly. One of the llamas died. I don't know how, like maybe in one of the tunnels. I don't have all these things. I don't understand. Oh yeah, I found the other episode. I've been like putting up paintings in here. Wait. I'm just gonna tame this llama and I don't want you guys to go through this. I know I end up seeing me fall off llama, so hold on. Okay, guys, I tamed the llama. Oh, that looks so pretty! You are the new leader. By the way, the leader died. Remember the pop tart one? Yeah, she kinda suffocated. So I wanted to show you something. I hope llamas don't go in there. So let me just hurry up. So many paintings. Yeah, you know, always like. I mean, you know, it's very common to hide secrets. So I hid this horse in here. You know, it's called Llama Land. I put a little horse. Put like a pumpkin and a watermelon, because that's like enrichment items. Have this with a pool / water source. And then I have like a little walking space. Right. I put another painting up here. I like. There's no more secrets though. See, I can show you. There's no more secrets. I like. For you, that's what I like. Oh, see what that is. Oh well. Oh. See, told you. That's all the secret I have. Promise. Oh, this is the right path? Okay, good. You are so cute. Okay, I kind of want to build another llama thing, but I don't know what. Llama statue, I guess? I guess I could build myself, but that's quite pain. That's quite a long pain. That's what I like. What should I build? I could build a llama nursery. Hey, are those? Is this one of the llamas that I named? Oh no. That's probably the llama that got away last episode. Wait. Gertrude! You guys haven't moved far. Mario? Yay! You guys haven't moved far at all. That's not far. Okay, gonna build a nursery and I'm going to build a little tiny house. So because for the lighting it's white. Yeah. Okay, white. Then the floor I don't want to be light blue. I'm actually not going to like have to dig up there. I'm gonna put like this. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. 1, 2, 3. Oops. Oh well. So this is the floor. Better make it big. Big as in big. Not big as in just big. My hair back and forth. I want my hair back and forth. I want my whip it real. My hair back and forth. Whip it. I'm wearing my swag on. Okay, I won't let you go through the suffering, so then. Okay guys, I built it. It's quite dark in here. I will be building the put your braids up. Tell it, I think you guys have probably heard of it. No, you haven't. These pens are gonna be a little bit smaller because I don't have no space.
With my best friend Maria.
Actually, no. I'm gonna let them stick on because I want a lot of space here.
Yes, for you.
Oops. Then who's he? I'm just like plop down like a big old poop.
I've been waiting
for the right moment. Oh, again? Let me just switch this one now. And put in this. Llamas, if I'm having so much trouble getting down, then the llamas are gonna have even more.
Muchachas, escúchenme. Le voy a hablar y escúchenme. Vera, siéntate. ¿Qué te sientes, Vera? ¿Quieres una chancleta? Pongan atención. Yo me voy a morir. Yo no voy a ser joven toda mi vida.
Really?
Ese control me lo pasa.
This is gonna be a pain in the butt.
Te estoy hablando, Carla. Gracias. Mi princesa, mi niña bella, mi amor.
Okay, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, plus 4 down here, which is 9.
Wait, 7 plus 4, 11,
yeah.
Okay.
I'm gonna have to use blocks because they're gonna wanna like step up on the thing.
Sorry, I'm gonna go right now. Okay, you guys have fun. Bella, por favor, ten cuidado, abrígate. Ponte un abrigo que te protege. Esa muchacha, esa
hermana tuya salió. Ven, que vamos a ver película. Vente. This one already has a light, so I'm not gonna put a light. Havana, ooh, na na. For my heart is in Havana, ooh, na na. He took me back to East Atlanta, ooh, na na. For my heart is in Havana. There's something about his manners. Havana, ooh, na na. When I, how you doing? When he turned. Put that downstairs, but I don't know yet. Havana, my heart is in Havana, Havana, Havana. Just waiting for some fresh, fresh, fresh out of Atlanta. That llama is always going like in the tunnels. She's so cute. It looks like that, so it's a girl. The same thing that applies in my phone hand. I put on fun land rules with the horses. It's gonna apply with llamas. So if you look like the dad and it's a girl, it's like a man. Yes, I am going to breed up more. Oh, she's so cute. Like, yeah, I know where I'm supposed to go. Wait, baby. Come on. Not there, not here. Yeah, there you go. I'm going to do the little switcheroo. Oh, gosh.
That's it.
Don't worry, I will be bringing another one right now. Fly over. I swear that drilling is getting annoying. Okay, you, and can I breed you again? No. Can I breed you with the red one? The blue one would be the dad. It's another baby girl. Oh.
Are you okay?
That I breed up will be set up into the wild. So like some like documentary that do wild. Oh, no, no. Come on. Hurry up. Don't get no time for that. Ain't nobody got no time for this. Come on. Oops. Well, either way it works. gun. Oh yeah, I'm gonna put an anvil. Two baby girls, they look like it. They're like, oh, I'm gonna. This one is so adventurous. Well, looks adventurous. Adventurous, at least. There we go. The journey is getting really annoying now. Guys, I can't do anything about it, so don't ask me. Don't ask me. These two, and then I'm gonna put them in. So I'm gonna name one Candy. No, Caramel. Well, the caramel is probably more brown than cream. I'm gonna name the other one Dora. You know, Dora's Adventures. I'm gonna name this one. I'm gonna name the Xena, but Caramel or Gargamel. Aha! Her name can be Gargamel. And Dora. Ah, oh, this is gonna be fun. I think I kinda want the boys up here and then the girls down here, but then again, probably gonna have more girls than boys. I don't know what to do now. It's not like it's we named your land. Fun land. In Llama land, it has to be about a llama. Oh god. Thank god she didn't see her. Yeah, I know I'm not gonna be able to see, but who cares, not me. I want armor because black horses look awesome with that armor. Look at it. Look at her. Oh, she's so cute. Honestly, this looks very suspicious. Like, right here looks suspicious. Right here is filled with paintings, so it's suspicious. Wait, hey, Llama! I can't go that way. Oh. Okay, she can't go in here. Centurica! Centurica! Ah, the reindeer. Can I fall on this fence? Nope. Actually close, but still. I'm gonna fly away. I'm gonna fly back. And nope, nope, nope. It's the exact same spot. Really not in front? Jeez. I can only go like a little bit to the side. A little bit, little bit. Oops. Oh. I have to go to sleep anyway. Yeah. Which bed? Oh, I sleep in this white bed tonight. I'm confident. When I wasn't recording, I slept in this bed. No. Well, I think I was recording, but I don't know. It was like at the start. the cutest. Oh,
yes.
You nested. She just fell down the stairs. I didn't even realize it. Actually, I want to see how far I can go with my horse. How far can I go into the maze with this horse? In less than before this minute finish. Okay. I can jump out before this minute finishes. This is pretty far. Wait, I think this is where I actually took the picture for my channel. I'm sorry, girl. I didn't realize. Oops. At least it didn't take up a lot of your heart. I'm sorry. Well, let's get back home. Oh, where's... Oh, done. That looks like a hotel from afar. Before the minute finish too. Wow. That horse is fast. Man, she's crazy. Wait, the sound is replaying? I think so. Is it? Oh no. Dora, Dora the Explorer. And... Oops. Oh well. Caramel. Godmel. You guys watch Smurf. Well, you know who's Godmel. Might have to move the girls up here because this is I definitely love the girls. Well, not a lot because it's just two, but I could actually make another pen here and another pen here. So I'm gonna add pens down here. I'll be seven space, oops. Yes. said, oops. There's 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. 8 down here. And 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7. Up here is one more in this egg. They've been together since they're babies. No, don't come up here. Don't come up here. Don't worry. I'm not separating you. Move you guys again. Yes, I don't want to be wasting this space. Oh, she has sense. Karma really does have sense. So does Dora, but Karma just, she's like, yeah, I know I'm supposed to go. There! See, she's already trying to escape. She's like, wait, is there something wrong with this pen where these animals keep trying to escape? Let's see now. See, now she's... Is there something... Oh, no. Oh, wow, this episode's really long. What the heck is wrong with these llamas today? My world's man. First the sheep, now the llamas. Oh. I think the horses have been doing it like off camera as well. What the heck? I'm putting some hay bales in here. You know, cause for the llama. Oh, this is like 1, 2, 3, 4. 1, 2, 3, 4. And there's 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7 of them. Here we go, this looks better now. And see, I have some space up here for presents slash nothing. I'm gonna end it when it reaches 30 minutes, or like when I see that it reaches 30 minutes. I'm gonna jump off into. Well, I'm never gonna reach the pond over there, or into the. Whee! Need more hay bales. Wow, this looks awesome. And then if they want, they could like reach up. Because their head can actually reach up here. Like, wow. This looks awesome. Oh, it's 30 minutes now. Well, I'm gonna sleep and end the episode. So guys, say bye to the llamas. Llama's in there. And say bye to Rudolph and his friends. Rudolph, look at me. Look at me. Say papa. Rudolph. Rudolph. Say bye-bye.